Jocelyn Gutierrez. Vivian Hyder. Caroline Cameron. Daisy Avery. Alexandria Gonzalez. Kiana Jones. Annabelle Hartley. Madison Mills. Laurel Bixler. Michaela Weinberg. Caitlin Van Delka. Aaliyah Acosta. Michaela Ross. Blair Pinnell. Jatia Burton. Zaniah Sanders. Erica Gooden. Taylor DeVillers. And Maxie Furman. And now our boys track team. The boys are also going to be getting their dog tags to represent their region championship.
They're not just getting it done in athletics, but they're also getting it done in the classroom. And that is Annabelle Hartley and Tommy Bliss. Our next award is going to be the most improved. This award is going to go with one of our girls. And at the beginning of the season, she made the comment that she didn't think that she could do this. And then throughout the season, she improved more and more, not only in distance, but as well in some of the sprinting events. She was picking people off left and right while she ran. And I'm excited to have her back next year, and that is Lucy Tuttle. The next award that we're going to recognize is the Sportsmanship Award. This athlete constantly demonstrates a positive attitude. He always represents the school in a positive light, and he's always there encouraging his teammates to do their best. And that is Isaiah. Yeah. because it was hard to pick these individual awards. So we divided it up to the MVP distance, MVP sprinting, and MVP field events. So the MVP distance, this award is going to go to two distance runners, and they scored the most points throughout the season in the distance event. They're a great asset to our team, and I look forward to seeing them the next few years. And that is Justin Fuller and Carolyn Cameron.
This year, I had kids coming out just to do field events. Like, it became a huge thing, and I think that is what attributed to our girls and boys scoring so high each meet, is because we were now a well-rounded team. So as I had to sit down and think about these athletes for these awards, it was very difficult, because usually in regards to the field events, they only do one or two. And with our girls, as we mentioned, there were only a few girls that were returning in field events. If I'm not mistaken, I believe it was Maxie and Michaela. There were my only two that had done the field events before. It was definitely a rebuilding year for the girls. When I chose this award, I kind of thought about the person that has done this for a long time. She has continually improved each year in this, to the point where she plays every meet this year, including at region. And just the most positive attitude and a leader, because she was there helping the other girls learn different field events, and that is Maxie Thurman. For the boys, as we mentioned, we were just stacked. I mean, there's no other way to put it when it comes to the boys, and it was no joke when it came to the field events.
It's been an awesome year, and you know, it's bittersweet because, especially for our boys, a lot of them are eighth graders. I've been with them, or they've been with us since they've been in sixth grade, many of them. And even with our girls, there are several of them who have been with us from their introduction into middle school athletics. So it is definitely an honor and a privilege to stand before you tonight and to honor them, because they come out and they give their all every time they step on the field, and that's how they honor us, and that's how they honor their school. So our sprinting awards this year go to Jatia Burton. She always has a smile for me, and then, you know, if you don't want to know what she thinks, don't ask, because she's not telling you like it is. And then for our boys, it goes to a young man. People think he's my son because we have the same last name, but he's not. He calls me his auntie, which is fine. And he just dominated this year. His brother is doing the same thing at the high school, dominating the 400 race. He never lost a race. He actually had the best middle school time in the state of Georgia in the 400. For relay team, we let him start it off. He would just dust the other competition, and then our guys, they had to run hard, but they didn't have to run as hard because he had already set the groundwork. So our MVP this year goes to Jordan Clark.
And we have two more awards, or one more award to give, and that is the High Point Award. And this award is our all-around MVP for both boys and girls. These two athletes scored the most points for our entire team this season. So at every single meet, they scored the most points because they participated in so many events. Our team would not have been as successful if these two people were not on the team. They both participated, like I said, in both field and sprinting events, and that award is going to go to Evan Clark and Erica Gooden. and field team this year. It was a lot of fun working with you guys. It was a lot of fun watching you guys, and I can't wait to work with you some more next season. And now I'm going to turn it back over to Ms. Bennett.